Hello, this is Jamie from randomiseuser.com, and we're playtesting Duskers. Now, I have actually played this game quite a lot before. I played it as an alpha game back in the day when it first went into early access, and I also did a Let's Play series on it quite a while ago. So go check those out for a proper introduction to this game. Now what we're going to do is playtest it now we've reached Duskers 1.0, and everything is groovy. Right, okay, so here are my drones, Pat Sharp, hey, Mrs Goggins, and I'm Broken, who's at the moment not broken, so we should be okay. So we're just going to play the game and see how things go. It's been a while since I played this, actually. Right, okay, so there's a generator there. So I'm just going to do the old controller thing. So this game is, a lot of it is done, in fact, it's pretty much all done by keyboard. And there's a lot of things you can type in. But for now, I'm just using the arrow keys to do all sorts of things. I'm going to type in generator, or bits of it. So Mrs. Goggins, who's got the generator skill, is now generating and power to some more of the ship. So rooms R4 and R5 on the left are now powered. Let's see, what skills have I got? Okay, so Pat Sharp can use his motion skill, so let's do that. Right, okay, so that red means that in R5 there is a bad guy. There's only one infestation in this ship. Great. Well, it's fine. We can deal. In R4 and R3, those rooms, they're all fine. Okay, so my drone number one, Pat Sharp, as well as working out where the bad guys are using his motion thing, he also can gather shit. Right, so he's now in here. There's shit to gather. Some scrap there. Hello. So I'm just going to gather all the scrap in the room. So I just typed in gather all. Fun house, whole lot of fun. Prizes. Oh, there's another generator. Well, this is obviously quite a big ship then. Okay, so... Let's just scan. No, I can't scan the room. No. Scan is something that you have to... One of the droids is a skill that one of the droids has to pick up. The game I just played previous to this had that. Ooh, I can gather that as well. Scrap allows you to do things. It's well cool. Yeah, right. Okay, we can go to D4, because we know there's no threats in here. Oh, God, there's scrap for days in here. So again, type in a gather all. So there's a bit of a learning curve in this, because you do have to type things in. But it's not nearly as bad as you'd expect. That, I think, is fuel. And because I'm in a ship that's bollocks, we do need to gather that. Okay, so I've got some... What the fuck's going on? Everything went a bit weird. Never mind. Okay, so I've got a little bit of fuel, so I can travel a bit further in my local area. I'll just go to the map screen. So we know what R5 is, bollocks. Actually, what skills has number 3 got? I'm broken. And he sees everything in red. He's an angry little bastard. He can tow things, and he can also interface. Towing means you can if you find any droids that are lying about the place, we can tow them home. Interface means we can talk to the ship and say, hello, how are you doing? And that. Right, okay, so I'm going to move Mrs. Goggins, I think. Postman Pat. Okay, generate the power. Now I've... good. Okay, so R6 is now powered, so we know that room exists. But are there any bad guys in there? So we go back to our droid number one, press motion for his motion detector. R6 is safe. So let's go in there. I'll go back to Pat Sharp because he's Brer Gatherer. Let's gather that. Let's tootle down. Oh, gather. Just gather everything, you prick. Today. And everything's fine. Anything else in here? This is actually a very straightforward, boring ship by the looks of it. Yeah, there's nothing else here. I really wanted a droid. I really... Bloody R5. There's a bad guy in R5. And I kind of like want to look in the R5 rooms to see if there's any good stuff to salvage. My droids are a bit bollocks. The skills are assigned randomly. So droid number one has motion and gather. Two has generator, which means you can just power ship bits. And this guy just has tow and interface. So there's not a huge amount of strategy you can use other than use the motion detector, I guess. Okay, I'm going to use strategy 101, which is very straightforward. Close the door behind me. Any other doors? Let's just close all. Close all the doors. Door number D4 is not powered. But that's fine. Okay, so... Right, okay. What the Stop weirding, screen. That's new. I've never seen that before. Okay, so matey boy is going to motion up. I'm going to stay there. So whilst I'm in this view, I'm going to try and move the threat that's in R5. We don't know what it is. It might be... It's probably like bees. It's usually bloody bees. I'm going to open door number D7. I'm going to wait for the R5 red bloobity-doo to go green. Because there we go. There. So D7 is now closed. And the threat has moved into R6. We don't know what the threat is. But who gives a tit? Who gives a tit? Right. Okay, so now I need to go round into R5. I can't open D9 or D5 because they're not powered. In fact, fuck it. Let's just do that. Let's move Mrs. Goggins onto the other... Oh! That door's not powered now. Hang on. Go back there. Now we open D10. There we go. You can only open and close doors when they're powered. So now I can't even close D10 behind me. It's a farce and a tragedy! Right. Okay, Mrs. Goggins can go there. Oh, right, open D9. My little gathering chum can go in here. And yes! I am so glad that I actually bothered to actually do this instead of just evacuate the ship. I found Pat Butcher! Hello, Pat. Oh, Pat. Pat! So hopefully Pat Butcher will have some delicious trove for me. So what do we need to do? I need to type in swap. So Pat Butcher... Is Pat Butcher actually a... It might actually not be destroyed, this thing. Okay, I'm going to actually nick Pat Butcher's stuff. He's got a speed boost and an interface skill. The interface skill we've already got. Pat Butcher, is that destroyed? Info, hang on. We've found items in this room. Drone Pat Butcher. And I can actually... Here we go. I can actually use... I'm broken. Come on, then. I'm broken. Let's do the tow power. Come with me, mate! Go on, Pat! What's all that noise? What is that noise? Things are getting scrapey and weird. Maybe Pat Butcher's, got a little broken exhaust pipe that's scraping along the ground. I do hope not. Anyway, I think it's time to bugger off, so let's navigate all these fuckers back to the thing. So I'm going to type in navigate 1, 2, R1, which is like a long way of making that 1 and 2 automatically go back to the main room. So I'm not even touching the controls now, I'm just letting them do what they do. So yeah, you do have to get used to typing with your bloody keys, but it's all good! Once you've learned it, it's actually quite cool. You can just leave the mouse behind and just get on with stuff. I collected some fuel, I got some new stuff. All is good. Right, so this is the map screen, and this is the local system. You can either press Q, X, N, or Z to get to the different derelict ships, or you can use the arrow keys. That's the one I just did. Invitation type 1, all very straightforward. All I'm going to do now is choose to move to one of these. Use some of my propulsion fuel. Let's see, let's have a look. So all of the rest of them have infestation type 1, other than that one which has 0. But that'd be boring going to that one. So let's go to another one with an infestation. Or I could go to somewhere else in the galaxy. There's other places to go which will have... Oh shit! I pressed the wrong button. I've actually moved to this galaxy now. Oh, I always do this! So I've moved to another galaxy... I've moved to another system in the galaxy. These are a lot trickier because they've got infestation style type 2. Or number 2, so there'll be two different baddies. Types. Ah, fuck it. We'll have to do it. What's that? It's a space station that's quarantined. Fucking scared of that. Right, let's go to this one, because we won't have to move any further. Infestation types 2. It's a military ship, so there might be guns and stuff. Okay, let's look at my ship... let's look at my drone config. So these are the drones I've got. Pat Butcher is Brock. Is buggered. If you look at the health points, 0 out of 110 health. So I could repair it, but I'm not going to bother because I've taken what I need from it. And the only skill it's got left is the interface skill. And I'm broken already has that. But if I really wanted to, what I could do, I guess, is give the interface skill to somebody else. So let's do that. So first of all, we have to go to that, get Pat Butcher into the loadout thing, strip away her interface, go back up, and give Mrs. Goggins the interface thing. There we go. All key controlled this. Actually quite straightforward, mostly arrow keys and enter, so no hassles there. So we are going to take 1, 2 and 3. If I wanted to, I could swap Pat Butcher into the fourth slot, but as I say, it's fucked, so I'm not going to. I could use my scrap. Hang on, what am I pressing? Modifications, M. I could use the scrap that I collected in that mission to do stuff. Like, for instance, I could use it to repair the Pat Butcher, as I say. There's all sorts of other things you can do as well, like repair some hit points, repair fully hit points, increase speed, blah blah blah. Or I could just scrap it for even more scrap. But I'm not going to do that, because at the moment, there's nothing really doing. As you get further through the game, you will be able to do more stuff. But fuck it, let's just get on with this. Let's actually board this new ship. I could change my loadout here as well. Not gonna. Let's just get involved. Unknown derelicts. The sequence of events simply don't add up. There's a lot of story to read in this. One quarter. P pound sign. O with two do- oh. Yeah, just read it yourself. Right, so we're on a different ship now. As usual, the first room we go into is safe. So let's just trundle into here, gather the scrap. What's that? Let's info the room. We have a ship upgrade cannon. Permanent. Cannot use tow. Upgrade permanently installed. Use gather to get. No, not that. Oh, sorry. Oh! Oh, can I not get that? Maybe I can't. Maybe I can only gather the scrap. So what's, how can I actually get this then? Ship upgrade cannon. Maybe I can tow it back. Let's double check this. It's been a while since I played this. Properly, anyway. Can I tow that? Ship upgrade is permanently installed, cannot tow. Oh, I see. So this ship has those cannons installed. If I commandeered this ship, which I can't do at the moment, ship does not yet meet commandeer regulations. You have to clear out all the infestations and other stuff as well. That means this ship would actually have cannons, which would be, I'm sure, good? Yeah, whatever. Yep, so the ship that you have... Oh, what's this? I think... Is that a vent? Oh, it's a vent. Oh, it's also got ship defense, which is that. Which is useful, because if you've got the interface skill, you can go to a ship interface and make the cannons... Or make the those things go off if there's any threats in there. So that's another strategic thing you can do. There's nothing really going on in here. I think I'm going to get out of here. I don't like vents, because sometimes bad shit can come out of it and overwhelm you. So in fact, I am going to put three here, and we let three guard it, which... Oh, I don't like the fact that he sees everything in red. But I'm going to periodically go through to three and see if anything pops out of there, because some things can go through vents. I found the generator. Okay, so Mrs. Goggins, which is the generator girl, can come over here. And generate that. You don't have to type in the full command for a lot of things. You just type... I mean, I typed in gen and everything's groovy. Gather that. That's a dead end. So I'll let Mrs. Goggins sit there. I'm squatting on the generator like an elderly old... never mind. God. No, you've had a drink. Right, okay, so R4, which is to the north of me, has a threat in it. There's two infestation types in this. So... I've got to be careful. Is A2? Ooh, A2! I'm going to open the airlock A2. And close it again. And I've sucked out the baddie into space. However, it does mean sometimes that things get destroyed inside the room R4 other than the bad guy. And it looks like the room D6, that you can see on the map, is now fucked. So let's go into there. Now I know everything's fine. Look at the door, that's Brock. Yeah, it's all red now. So I can't go through there. I've kind of, like, sealed off that by mistake. But it does mean that there's nothing bad in this room anymore. So that will help us immensely. Just check I'm broken, isn't seeing anything too bad. Everything's fine. Okay, so let's motion detect. D6 is fine. Oh, so the room to next through to D6 is fine. However, I can't get into there. Oh, hello. Right, what's happened here is I can't... I think I've actually just ruined this ship for me, because there's nowhere else I can go. I can't... The only thing... I mean, No, the only doors that are powered are the ones that I've been through. So I can't get through any of the other doors. Now I've broken D6. So that was not good. Which means I can't do anything else in on this ship, I don't think. The skills, I mean, what I've mentioned, is the skills that I've got, motion, tow, interface, all that sort of stuff. They're randomly allocated. On different games, you get different skills, so you have to use different strategies. And this one, I think I fucked up. However, there's one possible thing I could do. Let's just go, just take Mrs. Goggins and go over to the ship interface, which, I'll get out of the way, Pat Sharp. Get back to your funhouse. Okay, so Mrs. Goggins is now going to interface with the ship and see what else is out there. No terminals. That's not an interface, is it? Oh, that's a bloody... Fuck's sake, I'm getting confused here. No, that's not an interface. That's a weapon and that's a vent. There are no interfaces, which means I can literally do nothing on this ship. So I'm going to actually take all my boys and girls back home and go on to the next ship. I think I screwed this up. Oh well, at least I killed somebody. I won't be able to commandeer this place because there's still another threat on board. And I simply can't get through to it. And just press exit, go through here. And yeah, stuff. Right, so press enter to continue. And let's move on to a different place. Let's go there. I won't use too much fuel. I've still got enough fuel to do one more kind of system jump, and I've got propulsion 6 out of 6. So for instance, travelling to there will take 2 propulsion fuels. Travelling to there would take 3. That one would take 5. So let's go to the closest one. This is a space station. Whoop! And let's board it. Yet again, I'll use the same old stuff. There's a lot you can do here, customising wise, but really. Right now, I mean, early in the game, there's not a huge amount of point. What am I even doing here? Let's actually board the goddamn thing. You can rename all these drones, by the way, but I'm not going to. Space, that's the button I'm looking for. Right, what's this one? Is it me, or is this happening way too fast and over too much space to be some sort of attack? I'm not the only one thinking this, right? The situational evidence, yes, leans firmly towards some kind of cosmic anomaly. Maybe a radiation storm, GRB, or so-called natural event. So you can collect all this. This is basically lore that you can actually collect over the course of different games, not just all in just one game. Hello, what's it? R2 is... Well, other than a droid in Star Wars, R2 is already on my map, which is usually a good sign. I might even be able to. Let's stick to. Let's open up door number 1 and go through here. Actually, that's A1, sorry. Airlock 1, not door number 1. Just check the situation out. This door's already open. Doors that are already open means that everything's fine. The time being, that's more fuel. Let's just do the usual gather all thing. So we'll gather the fuel. What more? Oh my god, look at that! Lots of stuff. Oh god, oh, that's the most fuel I've ever got in one thing. 2 bits of propulsion and 2 jump cells. That'll keep me going forever. Okay, let's get Mrs. Goggins involved. Let's generate some stuff. Gen. You can actually string quite a lot of commands together if you really want. But I think that's very advanced when you really start to learn all the strategies. And frankly, I've forgotten them all. What? Hang on. Ah! Right, go to droid number 1. Why isn't he doing what have I done? Oh, I've taken motion off! I think whilst I was fiddling around and talking, I accidentally... Oh god, I just dropped my motion thing off. Oh, what a prick. Okay, let's try and actually do this without motion. Yeah, I really wasn't paying attention. I just, in the configuration screen, I just accidentally took the motion thing off my goddamn bloody droid. Right, okay. There's 2 infestation types in this. This will go tragically wrong. Fuck. So we can do... I've got speed boost on this. I wonder what... Speed boost... I wonder how you use that. Oh, I think it just automatically applies. I think I'm actually faster than normal. Yeah, that's fine. Right. Okay, I don't remember that from the alpha. Okay, so this is going to have to be... Okay, so I can open D5 at the moment. There's also another generator in R4, so I could move Mrs. Goggins into R4 and generate and open D6. That might be more sensible. Right, move that to there, generate there. However, what bothers me is that when I open D6, if there's a threat in there, that means all my droids are going to be somewhat at risk. This might have to be a really panicked... Okay, right. Right. All lights on here. Is anything coming through those doors? Anything? Anything? Oh, this is too scary. Hang on. Oh, there's something in there. Ah! Ow. D6. D6! Fuck. There's nothing in there. It's actually just an airlock. But I panicked, and then something fucking absolutely launched itself at me. Oh dear, I've just seen the waveform for what I just did. That's got quite hideous. Okay, don't go in there. Lads, that is a bad room. We don't want that to happen again. Now there is a... Okay. I'm going to open the airlock, which will destroy certain things. Probably all the scrap that's in there. I'm really limited in my strategy since I fucking lost my bloody motion. I'm going to open A4, and... Oh, absolutely everything's been sucked out. God damn it. Whatever that was that launched itself at me, that's new. I haven't seen that before. I didn't see that in the alpha. That absolutely bloody launched itself at me. All the scrap that was in here has been sucked out into space, which is really annoying. And there's also a vent in here. Yeah, there's also some scrap. Well, there was some scrap. It says there's scrap in there, but there isn't. And there's nothing else in here. And there's also more stuff in it. Oh! Asteroids detected. Estimated arrival 6 minutes. Yeah. Well, fine. Let's take another chance. Was that something? Yep. Okay, there's a... How did it get through the door? It got through the door. Run for it, lads. There's a shooty droidy thing. Right. Evacuate. Come on, Mrs. Goggins. No time to lose. Just fucking get in. Get out of here. This was a total disaster. I need my motion thing. Mrs. Goggins, no. Don't get stuck on the bloody thing. Right, A1 and exit. Another farce. That was a tiny ship. I should have known because it was obviously a tiny ship because there's only obviously 4 rooms and there's 2 infestations in there. Oh, bloody buggering. Right, I'm just going to go to bloody there and board this. Okay, this is going to be the last one. Let's get the motion thing back because that was bloody annoying that I did that. And let's see if this is a bigger ship. Fix the food replicator on B-Wing. Just a hiccup, or hiccough? Hiccup. In the communicator. Firing crazy signals to the molecular assemblers. Lemon meringue? Lemon meringue? Oh, with the stuff at the bottom, in blue. Linking with theory index grey goo. That actually is adding to important lore stuff. That kind of guides you through various plots and stuff like that. I remember that much. Right, I didn't even see how many infestations here. I think it was 2. I really want to try and show you some decent strategy, but... yeah, do check out my... As I said earlier, do check out my Let's Plays of this game. Because I was any good back then. Now I'm just drunk and old. anyway, I do appear to have actually found another droid. This is Bum Slurp. I'm using full advantage of the fact that this is the... I think this is the press beta version, where we are allowed to, like, diddle with the names. And this one is Bum Slurp. Yeah. Right. So this guy has got a turret and a speed boost. How interesting. I don't give a shit about speed boost, so I'm going to take his turret skill. What's turret skill? Oh my god, look at this. He's got a purple thing now. How do you actually operate this thing? Turret gun armed. Okay, if I leave my droid... my droid B. He will actually shoot anything that comes close to him. I think I remember this. However, if I start moving it again, it will disarm. Okay, so let's get Mrs. Goggins involved. Generate some power. I'm broken. Can go over here and do a bit of Terry Poos. What's this? Towing drone bun slurp. I'm just going to be lazy and do that, so that can do that automatically. Whilst Pat Sharp can investigate this room here. The fact that that door is D20 means this ship is enormous. And also, what have I found here? Oh, it's more fuel. Okay. Gather some of that. Plenty of stuff. Okay. Oh, stay there, Mrs. Goggins. Don't move. I'm using basically Pat Sharp as my one main droid. Later on, as you get a mix of strategies and upgrades, you will be able to use a lot of droids in different combinations. But I'm going to use my trusty old motion thing. Oh, it's yellow. Inconclusive. So this isn't helping at all. I know not to go left, because that's full of bads. Or one bad. Right and up, though, we don't know. Now things are going a bit better for me. I don't really want to take huge amounts of chances. So we'll go to this room. Right, D11 is safe. Probably. That is... Remind me what that is. Oh, that's a terminal. Oh, lads. Actually, yes. Oh, yeah, you can stop towing. Right, okay, so I'm going to use this bonus interface skill to my advant, which is short for advantage. Now. Okay, so you move out of the way. You interface with the terminal. It's not powered. Fucking hell! Are you powering stuff? You are, but that's obviously the wrong generator. Right. Okay. Right. Let's motion skill again. Oh, that's the airlock to the right. And that's still inconclusive to the north. Yeah. I really want to generate stuff. I really want to generate it. I want to interface. Obviously can't go through the airlock, otherwise I'll get sucked off. Actually. Yeah. Right. Let's see what else I can do. Let's double check my motion thing. Everything's inconclusive in this. What else can I do? Other than take... I might have to take a risk. Okay, since I've got the turret skill, let's use one of the... D19 or D10. Well, okay, I reckon I'm going to try D10. So Pat Sharp is going to stay there and arm his turret. Now I'm going to open D10. Oh, something... Was that something in there? Something's purple. Right. Oh, no, no, no! Not you. I've just deactivated it. God damn it. I never actually... Yeah, right. Come on. Come on, I'm broken. Let's go this way. I'm going to use I'm broken as the advanced scout. Oh, we just found I think it's a vent. Oh, there's lots of scrap as well. Luckily, there's no bads in here. Oh, there's also the generator. Look at that. Come on, Mrs. Goggins. Your time to shine. What's that? There's a kind of purpley thing. What is that? Who cares? Right. Just gather it. Whatever it is. Where are you going? Where did I not gather that fuel? Huh. All right. Right, so let's just gather all. I think Mrs. Goggins might be in the way. Can I not gather the stuff? There's actually scrap in the doorway. Did I destroy something without realising it? I think I might have done. But I'm not sure how to gather that. I don't know, maybe you can't gather scrap in doorways. Maybe that's the thing. Ah, whatever. Right, reverse. Generate. Now, I can open D17, and I'm broken, can interface with the ship. Right, so I can it's given me the option to activate any defences that I fancy, which means it'll shoot the shit out of anything that happens to have a gun in there. I can't see any rooms with guns in it, but that doesn't mean anything. So let's activate the defence. No power defense turrets found. Fuck. Okay, fine. Fine. Yeah, they've got to be powered, apparently. Actually, not info. Type in motion. D18 is inconclusive again. We know D15 has something bad behind it, but we don't know about D18. I can't use anything else to our advantage. So... Mrs. Goggins has got to stay on there. Okay, I'm going to close D17 and D11. Also, what does that? That's some D10. We close that. It's blocked with the scrap. I think I did shoot something. Oh, I don't know. Where are you going? You stop. Is there more fuel in there? Oh, I think it's just desert automatic. I really want to be able to get that scrap out of the way, but what's that? Uh-oh. The airlock is broken. Fuck. Okay. I've changed my mind. Everything's got to go home. Otherwise, everyone's going to get sucked out into space. How do you get out? Uh-oh. I've got a better idea. Right. I'm going to close A1. Otherwise, I'd have to start generating things again. Oh, everything's... Okay, right. I'm going to redock the ship at... Airlock A... Yeah, that's gonna fail. So, I'm going to move my ship to A5. The ship's going to be on the right. There we go. I can open A5. Droid number 3 can come home. Close that. Right. Okay. So, A8, at some point, the airlock is going to explode or something. And it's going to set off a bit of a chain reaction across pretty much all of the ship that I've explored. So R5 is being exposed to the air, and then R3, and then door D19 is... Oh, everything's going to fuck. Another bloody thing I've fucked up. Well, it wasn't my fault. Oh, everything's... I'm leaving. I'm leaving! I'm not exploring these ships very well, but everything is fine. Ugh. Right, okay, so this is... I thought I'd be dead by now, but I seem to be doing okay. Okay, so I think I will stop here, because otherwise this will turn into a full-on Let's Play. But I think that's given you a good taste of what's going on. As I say, do check out my Let's Plays of this game. It's not completely different to them. I mean, the Let's Plays that I made about a year ago still feel like they're fairly sort of close to the current full release of Duskers. So I think they haven't become out of date just yet. Otherwise, yes, I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe for more videos, more playtests, more alpha games, more weird indie, and a lot of other stuff besides. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.